Good evening, Nurse Hawkins.
Good evening, Dr. Reed.
What can you tell me about the strange man visiting one of the nurses during her shift?
Let me guess. You spoke with that old shrew, Harriet Jones. Do not pay attention to her, Doctor. She's full of fanciful tales.
Goodbye, Nurse Hawkins.
Perhaps I should have considered the offer from that candidate.
You're sure you don't come back with me?
Nah, I have to see someone at the hospital.
Be careful. You look so bad they may keep you as a patient.
Fuck 'em. I don't like hospitals. Or doctors.
Well then, when you go back to Whitechapel, you may find this useful.
What is it?
A pass for a free medical exam by the best nurse available. Just read it.
I don't read well, but thank you, I guess.
This man has been savagely attacked and dragged to the floor.
Better go home, sir.
Hey, easy does it, boys. It's mine. I'll kill it.
Are you injured, sir?
Help me get out of here. I need to get out.
I'm Dr. Reed, and I'd be glad to help you, but you must calm down first. Please, take a deep breath and tell me your name.
Okay. Okay, I'm Oswald Thatcher. Please, I need to get out.
All right, Mr. Thatcher. You're safe now. Do you think you can reach the street by yourself?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Good. Now leave this place and enjoy the cool night air. It's quite invigorating. I'm sure you'll feel better if you do. danger is this. Here's what's left of him. Some voucher for a free checkup in Whitechapel. What is Nurse Crane up to? I really must find her. It's locked, all right. I cannot enter.
Civilians allowed, sir.
Good evening, sir.
Who the fuck are you? Don't you see I'm busy here?
Dr. Jonathan Reed, that's who I am. And who are you?
Ah, some fancy gentleman we've got here. Clear off. We don't want strangers on our streets.
So you won't tell me your name, then?
The name is Booth Digby. Maybe I'll ask my boys to break one or two of your bones, just so you remember it.
Are you some kind of vigilante patrolling these streets at night?
Something like that, but the police aren't in charge here. We are, see?
So, tell me about your gang, then.
What? Have you got a death wish? You really want me to answer that?
Well, yes. You seem so proud of your status. Why not tell me who you're working for?
Oi! I'm the boss, all right? The Wet Boot Boys work for me. All of them. Situation round here is better than other districts because of us. Because of me.
So you're a concerned criminal, is that it?
Using funny jokes about me and my boys, are you? Fuck. You must have some balls.
I saw many men like you during the war, Mr. Digby. Greedy little cockroaches who feed on despair.
I could kill you for saying that. But, nah. You've been a soldier. I can respect that.
What can you tell me about this part of town?
Things ain't that bad, thanks to us. We give people what they need, and we control this borough.
Well, you're not doing a very good job. People are still dying here, like everywhere else.
Yeah, well, we can't be everywhere all the time. And Edwina says if we can find more guns, we could be more efficient.
More efficient? Really? You should probably tell Edwina that guns are useless against diseases and infections.
Incredible. You know what? You're lucky she can't hear you right now. She's more smart than patient. My sweet queen of the docks.